As I record this video, the death toll from the coronavirus is rising. Has God lifted his hand of protection from our nation? Some medical experts are projecting that as many as 250,000 Americans may die from this invisible enemy. But let me ask the obvious question. Is America being judged?